We generally write a computer program using a high-level language. A high-level language is one that is more understandable by us, humans. But a computer does not understand high-level language. It only understands the program written in zeros and ones, in binary, called the machine code. So to execute a program written in a high-level language, the source code needs to be converted into machine code. There are generally two different ways a program can run. It can either be compiled or interpreted. A compiler reads the entire program and converts it into object code that can be directly executed by the computer. The object code is also referred to as binary code or machine code and typically stored in an executable .txt file or something similar after linking. Programs written in C and C++ are compiled. An interpreter directly executes the instructions of a program one line at a time without previously converting the entire program into object code at all. Programs written in JavaScript and PHP are interpreted. Usually, an interpreted program runs slower than a compiled program because every line of an interpreted program must be translated each time it is run. On the other hand, the compiler translates a program's entire source code into efficient machine code that a computer can execute directly. Therefore, compilation is a one-time cost, while interpretation adds an overhead each time a program runs. Once a program is compiled, its source code is no longer required for running the code. For interpreted programs, however, the source code is needed to run the program every time. One downside for compiled program is that you have to recompile every time you make a change in your code. Note that Java programs are compiled as well as interpreted. The Java compiler converts Java code to an intermediate form called Java bytecode, which is then interpreted by Java Virtual Machine or JVM to run the program. Thanks for watching. In the next video, we will talk about C character set.